welcome to the channel again. Today we're out at Bor Sang Umbrella Factory. It's probably about 8 kilometers outside the city of Chiang Mai. It's really beautiful out here. They make handmade umbrellas. They'll even paint your leg if you want them to, but it's really nice. I looked at the umbrellas. The umbrellas are not as expensive as what I expected. You can get a decent one for about $50. And it goes to a good cause. The one guy that I talked to, he had been painting out here for like 22 years. Not a lot of tourists out here. You know, a few people came through while I was here, but not crowded. I got here probably about 10:30. And if you're coming out here, it's a little tricky to find. When you first turn into Bor Sang, it's the first right coming off of the main highway. And you have to kind of look for it, or you might go past it and drive through the town like I did and have to turn around and come back. But it was really enjoyable to watch these people work and see how they make these. And usually in January, they'll have a big festival, and I'll come back out for that. I came last year. And they'll have a big festival at night, and they'll have ladies on the bicycles with the umbrellas do a contest. It's really something to see. And I don't know exactly how long it's been going on, but it's been going on a long time. But anyway, that's pretty much the gist of it, and I hope you enjoy this video. I took quite a few shots out here. It's a fairly big place. There's a coffee shop here too if you want to get some coffee. But anyway, I hope you enjoy the video, and if you do, subscribe to the channel and click like. It helps the channel get out a little bit better. Anyway, y'all have a good day. I'm off to something else, and we'll see what I come up with for the next video. See you later. Bye.
Okay, you ready? Okay,
so not get on my leg.
This is pretty neat.
Yeah, I think so.
How many years you do this?
Painting?
Mm-hmm.
About 22
years. 22 years, wow. Not many tourists come now, huh?
Yeah.
No, not many people.
No, no, I mean, 20 years of painting.
Mm-hmm.
No, I mean, you have no school and you do
You just do by your eyes, yeah. Nobody teach you. Interesting. I'm okay. Getting my shorts decorated.
ปีนี้2000เนี่ย2020นะโอเคลืมโอเค
Thank you.
Thank you.
Factory, and I just got my shorts painted by this gentleman right here. It's amazing what they can do. Any one of these little designs you can get for little ones for 100 baht.
ones.
It's just amazing, the ability of their painting. Looking beans. You paint all these by hand?
Yeah, this I paint here. The paint.
You want a t-shirt? You can buy the inside the paint of t-shirt.
T-shirt and come back and you paint?
No, you buy t-shirt inside at the counter. Mm-hmm. I paint for you.
Okay.
You see, you want eagle, cobra, dragon, tiger.
Mm-hmm. How much for paint on t-shirt?
Paint on t-shirt, the minimum 200 baht.
How much?
Minimum 200, you see.
200 baht? Okay.
You buy t-shirt, you come here, you can take photo allow.
then the shirt be done. Okay.
You buy t-shirt. You want the golden dragon, it's beautiful. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah, black t-shirt is better.
Okay. Huh? Mm-hmm. No, you found
My guess is they'll paint these umbrellas just about anything you want on them. This shield he's got here. Some type of a lathe in here. This is a lathe and it runs from a string to a pedal and then it spins right there. So it looks like they're making these things just the way they made them hundreds of years ago. These particular umbrellas right here, price on them is like probably about, it's 1500 baht, it'd probably be about $45-$50. Beautiful. Really beautiful artwork, and it's all done by hand. Now these umbrellas are about $6 a piece. They're a little bit smaller than the other ones.
Again, hope you enjoyed the video. I pretty much showed you the whole area. I don't think any video is complete if you don't have a picture of a lotus in it.